Your Mac uses two main methods of connectivity, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is used to connect to a wireless network. By clicking on the Wi-Fi menu in the menu bar, you're provided with a list of Wi-Fi networks a computer can connect to. In this case, this network has a lock, which means it requires a password. When providing the correct password, your Mac will then connect and show a signal strength in terms of the quantities of bars. At any point, you can switch to a different network, or you can turn Wi-Fi off if you're not going to be using Wi-Fi for an extended period of time. Wi-Fi may also be useful for transferring data between Apple computers using AirDrop. If you're using a desktop computer, such as an iMac or a Mac Pro, you may not need to use Wi-Fi if you have an Ethernet cable connected directly in, which is a wired method of using the internet. Bluetooth allows you to connect your Mac to other Bluetooth devices, such as wireless mice, keyboards, or speakers. If you aren't pairing your Mac with other Bluetooth devices, it's recommended to turn that off by clicking on the Bluetooth menu and selecting Turn Bluetooth Off. This will save battery life if you're using a laptop.